Lorenzo Hart for the album of the same name. They apparently wrote this song 4 or 5 times with different things in the title. Instead of Blue Moon, it was like New Day or Bright Day or something like that. Finally, they ended up choosing Blue Moon. It's a phenomenal song. And for the Marcel to do it in his doo-wop way with the boom, 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 yip, yip, yip thing, it made it really a hip song. So here we go with the Marcel's 1961 Blue Moon. Especially the bass singer, right? That was his big moment. Okay, we're going to continue. Here's a song called Blue Moon of Kentucky, written by the incredible Bill Monroe, who sang it in a very, very high voice. William Smith Monroe, he's passed away. He's the father of bluegrass. He was called Bill Monroe and his bluegrass voice. He did a lot of songs that influenced Elvis Presley, because Elvis Presley grew up in that area. And Bill Monroe used to do the Louisiana Hayride and things like that. And offering. So Elvis heard these songs and then used to sing them. So one day when Elvis was fooling around in the studio, singing for Sam Phillips, auditioning at Sun Records, he was doing straight songs like that his mother liked. His mother liked Dean Martin and Bing Crosby. So Elvis is there doing like Dean Martin, Bing Crosby songs. And just to goof around when they were taking a break, he started to do Blue Moon of Kentucky like Bill Monroe and goofing around and laughing and got some... When somebody's smiling on the mic, you can kind of feel it, because I'll be doing a voiceover, somebody would say smile, and you'd smile, and they would say that sounds better. There's something that happens in your voice. So Elvis Presley was just fooling around, came up with this loose version of the song, and it was the really beginning of rock and roll and fooling around. So we're going to give you a, like, show you a little history lesson here. Bill Monroe doing Blue Moon of Kentucky, and then Elvis taking it and doing it in 1954.
Shine.
Imagine straight bluegrass country music being done that kind of way.